I am me, but who am I? Well, actually, I am Miss Mikey. No, I don't hate myself. This is actually for you. Because when I'm done, you might say to me, bitch, I hate you. Man, fuck this shirt. Because I'm about to hit me where it hurts. December 19th of 2012, I woke up to such a sweat and pain, felt like I just lost a smooth, clean head up fade. But what was really whooping my ass was...
Photo shoot launching December 19th. Southwest Florida, you are in for a big treat. Let's go inside and see what's going on behind the scenes.
See me up in the club with 511 girls.
We have this great opportunity to work with photographer Celine Michelle Photography, and also our makeup artist Lauren is, as you see, is getting Mikey glammed up for his photo shoot.
All on Instagram, cake by the pound. Circulate the image every time I come around. G's up, tell me how I'm looking, babe.
This all for you, just walk my way. Just tell me how it's looking, babe. Just tell me how it's looking, babe. I do this all for you, baby. Just take aim. And tell me how it's looking, babe. Tell me how it's looking, babe. Looking, babe.
Drop the bass, main the bass, get lower. Radio say speed it up, I just go slower. High like treble, puffin' on the mids. The man ain't ever seen the booty like this. And why you think you keep my name rolling off the tongue? Cause when you wanna smash, I just write another one.
All right, let's talk about it with Miss Mikey. Yes, I am back. I'm up from my nap. It's really nothing, you know. I'm just striving to do better for the community and do better for myself. Let's talk about it. We'll touch on a range of things, but first and foremost, we're gonna let's talk about it with Miss Mikey. We're here at my photo shoot to start my campaign off. We've got Sharitha Davis from A Rose from Concrete PR. We've got Celine Michelle Photography taking all these magnificent pictures. Of course, we have the hottest videographer. We got DJ from Burn One Media. Shout out to him. It's nothing, like he does it all. So definitely shout out to him. We got Lauren over here on the makeup, who was a beast with the brushes. And I'm ready to do my shoot, ready to give the community what they need, from Southwest Florida all the way up to Brooklyn, all the way over to LA, wherever you want me, I'll be there so we can talk about it together. And let's talk about it. December 19th, I start my movement. It's nothing. Miss Mikey.
Let the partition, please. I don't need you seeing your say on her knees. Took 45 minutes to get all dressed up. We ain't even gonna make it to this club. Now my mascara running red, lipstick smudge. Oh, he's so honey, yeah, he want too far. He popped on my buttons and he ripped my blouse. He monocolor whiskey all on my gown. Water daddy, daddy, daddy.
We're downtown, we're gonna turn up and we're gonna, you know, take over basically, because this is a Miss Mikey movement for you all. What I do, let's talk about it all day, every day, and let's take over. Let's sweep these streets.
The girl you like, girl you like, the kind of girl you like, girl you like.
Michelle Photography, Lauren, our makeup artist, Chanteria, my assistant, and of course, Miss Mikey.